Hey everybody, I'm 123 JBC. How y'all doing today? And welcome back to Ed and Eddie, the Misadventures. I'm not gonna lie, I was about to say Metal Gear Solid. Which is weird, because I haven't played that game in a while. Well, actually, I played that game 2 days ago, but before then, like, since the last episode. In this episode, we're gonna be doing the Space Cadet episode. So welcome to the Rebel Robot Ranch level. And in this level, you get different weapons. Well, except for Eddie's coin, I believe, Double D's attack. But their circle attack now does this cool little electric thing, making it actually do damage and not stun things, I think. Or these are EMPs, I don't remember. But it's very useful. Yeah, let's test that out real quick. Okay, or not, camera. No, they're stunned. Okay. Yeah. And Double D has a nifty little laser. Also, a lightsaber. Which makes Double D really broken in this level and really the only character worth playing in this level. Before we begin, there is, I think, three jawbreakers, and with the fork attachment to Double D's gun, it you can now shoot lasers. This is such a great episode. Not episode, scam, but like the episode where they do want to go see the Robo Ranch movie, whatever it was, in the show. I forgot. That was a great episode. And they're just like shooting each other, throwing cans at like the neighborhood kids and shit. Oh my god. That episode was great. Let's go look for. Oh man, someone's mowing their lawn outside. Hope you guys can't hear that. It's like right outside my window. Okay, so what you're gonna want. Oh hey! You can. No. What you're gonna want to do is try and attack these electrical things, because I believe they respawn enemies, if I'm not mistaken. And since you're here, you can start shooting at these robots from up top. This just makes Double D the more broken character in the game. It either respawns enemies or it opens up the doors. I forget what it does. No, actually, I think these things respawn enemies. Yeah. That makes more sense. Yep. I don't think they respawn the big red ones, but they respawn the smaller ones.
Oh,
can just, you know. Nope. Okay, I lied. They respawn everything.
My, my. Intriguing.
Okay.
This should work.
I just like how ridiculous this is. This is a lightsaber. I don't remember that being in the episode. That is pretty funny.
This should work.
Oh, you can break them. Oh, okay. I didn't realize that.
My, my. Intriguing.
Oh my god. So many enemies. Right. Okay. Can I just hit them until they die? Or is it like, do I have to kill a certain amount of enemies? I think it might be destroy a certain amount of enemies. Okay.
This should work.
Where is the last?
This should work.
I don't know why I find this so amusing, just swinging a lightsaber at. I like these robots. Okay, I think that pad over there is just to get back. Either I'm not close enough or I can't hit these guys. I'm gonna take that as I can't hit these guys. Oh no. Can you not? Thanks. Oh, there's a drawbreaker. Hold up.
Jawbreakers.
One of three, alright.
Lint-free socks, fresh out of the dryer.
It's over here. Oh shit. Oh, okay. Nothing. Alright, then how do I get through here?
My, my. Intriguing.
Let's look around a bit. Okay, so there are two switches.
My, my, intriguing.
Let's go back. Okay, never mind. One switch.
This should work.
God damn! How many times did I hit this thing and not kill it? Holy Jesus. Alright. There's a respawner over there. Oh, you die. These metal dogs are annoying. Okay. Oh, that's Ed. Duh. You can die real quick. Good. That died too. Perfect. Let's go. Oh, just wait for them to die. Alright, so we turn on this thing.
This should work.
Okay. Whoa, what the hell? How'd you get him? Oh, I can't even hit you from here. Here we go. Good. Seems like we're gonna go this way, you know? We still need two jawbreakers. Does Ed get anything yet?
Oh, geez.
Nope. No, still seems like the same old Ed.
I am a woodpecker!
I am a woodpecker.
Stopped again.
Jesus, you guys are annoying as shit. Okay. I guess I just can't hit them when they're like that.
My, my.
Works for me.
Intriguing.
That's cool, guys. I still don't see a jawbreaker.
My, my, intriguing.
For some reason, I'm getting like the urge to play robots.
My, my, intriguing.
I don't know why. I haven't played that game in years. But for some reason, this level is making me feel like playing that level, that game again. All right. Oh, the giant robot. I remember him.
I'm too young and handsome to die.
I will sacrifice myself while the two of you make your escape. Just think of me whenever you eat pudding skin.
I don't think that will be necessary, Ed. These laser turrets are much more effective.
I actually think I missed a jawbreaker earlier. Shit. Yeah. I'll just cut back to where it is. I think the X. I was supposed to have two by the time I'd got here. That's alright. It happens. Okay, so I don't remember how to destroy him. But I know that the secret is double D. Because it's always double D. When is it not double D? Oh, I died.
I'm too young and handsome to die.
I will suck.
How did damn, all right. Hold on. Oh, hold on. B-double-D.
This should work. This should work.
Damn it.
My, my, intriguing.
One.
My, my,
two.
Intriguing. intriguing. My, my, intriguing.
And five.
My, my, intriguing.
That should have done something. Yeah, here's the third job right here. But I actually never got the second one, I think. Yeah, I never got the second one. Oh well, that's okay. Just find a cheap spot to shoot at him and he'll die. Come on. You can die now. Come on. There we go. Yep, and that does it. I'm just gonna cut back to the Jawbreaker I was missing because I forgot to pick that one up. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. There it is. It was actually the first Jawbreaker. I just forgot that it was there. Literally right in the beginning of the level, so it's not even like a hassle. So I will see you guys for the bonus video, and thanks for watching. See you guys in the bonus video, and then Ape Escape 3. See you guys later. Peace.